honestly, anything that's like American made, it was made for white people.
Like, that's like saying Jesus black. I mean, yeah, never mind. Black, I ain't gonna get on to that. I ain't gonna
celebrate it. You got a black man coming down your chimney. Come on, bro. No place like home. No time like laying up with the one that you love. There's no time like Christmas.
Who am I with?
Kai.
Alex.
Lyric. Today's question is, do you think Santa's white or black?
Is he white or black? Or is he biracial? What y'all think he is?
White?
White? Why he white? Why he can't be black?
He could be, but y'all black people ain't that generous. They ain't giving out no free gifts to no random kids. You feel me?
I say white, but like, since you know grandmas and stuff, I'm say black. Because they be over to talk about that.
Nah, he white, because ain't no black man just out here giving out shit. You feel me? Like, no payback. I mean, he probably is, but I've seen black ones. But they know
I've seen black Santas, but I do think he's, like, that's what I've grown
like,
to
that's
know.
Like saying Jesus black. I mean,
yeah,
if
Santa
never mind.
Was black,
I ain't gonna get on to that.
People wouldn't celebrate it. Because they would feel like Santa was a thief, a robber, and a kidnapper. You know what I'm saying?
They're playing home
and
alone.
Then he's a slave owner already. Got all these elves working.
Oh, so you up. Missed that question.
Oh, true. And you wasn't in that vlog. Go back and watch it. I'm talking about Lyric. She need to go back and watch that vlog.
What vlog?
The vlog where she asked us if Santa was a slave owner.
Oh, that's good. You like that question?
Yeah.
Yes, he was.
I think I was the only person that said no. Anyways.
What if the elves were willing to help him and not really be?
That was another question. They were talking about the elves. Like, were they real or something?
Oh. Do you think elves are real?
Their choice.
It's not. It's like, okay. Where do you think elves came from? You've never seen a pregnant elf before.
True. That's why they're toys. Don't get me back started on that, because they're toys.
And the only one that made sense was, Jackson said it was like a little, like the Powerpuff Girls.
Uh-huh. You know, I never seen it.
Oh, yes.
What?
The Powerpuff Girls were made out of, they were not.
They weren't real?
No,
I never
no,
watched the show.
They came from like a potion or something.
Like that magic
shit? Yes.
Yeah. Fairly Odd Parents.
Yeah, so that, and then somebody said that there were gnomes, garden gnomes, and then they were planted.
Who said that?
Lauren, and they were planted in the garden, and after 6 months, they become elves.
What?
I think my answer was me and Sydney. I heard Sydney say that they were toys too. She real smart.
No, you know the Smurfs? I feel like it's like that.
Or Pinocchio. Because he wanted to be a real boy, and you know he was fake.
No, but he's wooden. The elves are like
real people.
But garden gnomes are wooden. This conversation could go all over the place.
Glass,
they're glass,
right?
But I've seen wooden ones.
Oh, that's weird if you saw that. It's out of the ordinary.
I mean, you've never seen a pregnant elf.
Okay.
This conversation could go so many different
smurf.
Ways.
Never seen a pregnant smurf.
You're right. Or a pregnant troll.
Oh my god.
All right, because I can get the fuck out of the vlog.
They probably came from an egg.
Where are you having
fun? Who hatched the
lake?
Egg?
What are
y'all talking about?
Just shut up,
Who am I with?
Eman, the Don. I'm going to try not to cuss today.
Today's question is, do you think Santa's white or black, or is he biracial?
Santa white. That's like for, I feel like I was, any honestly, anything that's like American made, it was made for white people.
What do you say,
man? If Santa's black or white. He Santa wouldn't be white, bro. Do you know how many times he would be killed by now? You got a black man coming down your chimney. Come on, bro.
No. No.
Bah. Bah, bah, bah.
So, I have 20 Santas in my yard.
Oh, the cut, though?
The question.
Ooh.
Fuck on my dick. Cut, nigga.
On my dick. Bad. On my dick bad.
So, Asani, what would you do if Santa came down your crib and you seen that nigga? What would you do? And then, if that nigga was black, what would you do?
I mean, I'd figure if anybody's coming, you know, in my house at, you know, 1 o'clock in the morning.
I think you'd be more okay with it if he was white.
Why would I do that?
Because white people are more pleasant.
White people rape black women all the time.
Black men rape black bitches all the time.
Okay.
Whoa! Cut that out.
Mm-mm.
Please cut that out.
You said it.